Hi, my name is Scott Phillips. I'm the president and founder of StarFish Medical. We've worked on a variety of applications. Some of them look at the gross properties, like blood coagulation, for example, or at the properties of the platelets in a sample. Other ones are preparing the sample, for example, fecal samples or blood pipetting and positive and negative separation of immune cells.
We've got a lot of clients that develop IVD systems, and lots of potential clients coming to us. It seems to be a very popular area to develop right now. We like it because you combine a whole bunch of technology into one box. You've got optics, you've got electronics, you've got mechanical design. There's all, you know, there's temperature control, there's microfluidics. Throw it all in a box and it all has to interact. And then on top of that, you throw a user interface.
The particular challenges we addressed in that project had to do with the disposable design. We integrated very cleverly a container that would take the blood sample, pass it through a system of reagents, and while maintaining the temperature of the blood at the correct temperature, would allow the blood to be exposed to ultrasound. And the novel part of that was the lens design that coupled the ultrasound into the test chambers, focusing it correctly to get the very high intensity ultrasound that we needed to force the blood to move.
One example of a product that I've worked through in terms of sustaining engineering was a magnetic stem cell separation product. And we continued to manufacture that for another couple of years. In that time, we found that various components had become obsolete by the manufacturers and we had to replace them. So part of what we do is we go through a process of evaluation of replacement components, sourcing of those components, rigorous verification testing, and then change control, i.e. we have to introduce these changes in a tightly regulated process to ensure that we have complete traceability and complete knowledge and confidence